Hello everyone, I am Adarsh Singh Chauhan and today I am presenting my topic MSDET and its full form is Multi-Section Digital Excel Counter. Before we go into the main topic, I want to explain what is Excel Counter. In our railway system, in the station, we always use a digital circuit, DC circuit, to track the train and to track the movement of the train where the train is present. So, but in the out of the station, that is block section. So, in first time railway, they use in block section SSDEC, that is called single section digital Excel counter. But that time they face a problem that in the rainy season, the digital Excel counter cannot work because of they are electrically operated. So that time. Only they can track the train from advanced starter of first signal to the home starter of the next signal. So and after that they upgrade their system and they introduce MSDEC. So it is the main advantage for a railway system. Why they made this? So I would like to present my main topic MSDEC. So Excel counter have two main points. One is transmitter and one is receiver. In the rails, they insert two things on the one rail. One is transmitter and one is receiver. Transmitter transmits the electromagnetic signals and receiver receive that signal. They continue this in a loop. And how they count that the train is passing or not. So when the train pass, the train wheels, that call is axles, they break the whole loop. So it will count how many times it breaks. So they count like this. So in multi-section, MSDEC is usually used to search the in which section our train is present or not. So they will divide the rail track into sections, like for example 200 meters. So they will put two machine at both end, from first end to second other end. So in this they use digital communication for data transmission. So in a single SSDEC they use all the equipment on the location box. They face a problem because all the equipment that put in a location box are very costly. So in MSDEC they use a large number of equipment. So in that time they keep all the equipment in the interlocking room that is present on the station master room. So that they will connect through a cable that is called telecom cable. In that cable, all the information gathered by the Excel counter goes to the station master room, and after that they will collect the information from that point. So it is the advantage that our machines are safe, and in a single section digital counter. And there was a disadvantage because the machines are on the location box. In some cases the machine was disturbed or damaged. So this will save like this. And about the working of MSDEC, first step will be Excel detection. First they put the transmitter and receiver on the track. So when the train passes through the rail, they count how many wheels, how many axles are there that breaks the loop of their electromagnetic connection. So they will count how many axles are going from one point to the end point.